Let's talk about the glove box. It's not just for gloves anymore. What items should we keep in our glove boxes and why?
Well, you know, I have professionally looked through many glove boxes that consumers have had. And, you know, you see all sorts of different things. And you see stuff that just shouldn't be there, and there's stuff that shouldn't be there.
Yeah. It changes everything about your life. Absolutely every aspect of your life will change.